Photoshop, the image editing software now owned by Adobe Systems Incorporated, was developed by a pair of American brothers in 1987. Thomas and John Noe sold the distribution license after coming up with this extremely useful program, and today millions of images across the world have been edited or in some cases even developed using it. And we all know what happens when the imagination of some folks is allowed to run wild, which is why today we'll analyze the 10 scariest photos that have to be photoshopped. Don't forget to smash the like button, subscribe to The Supreme, and click the notification bell for more lit content. Let's get rolling. Magnetic Man. One of the best things about a person with some supreme Photoshop skills, did you see what I did there? Is their ability to make us believe that the picture was never edited in the first place. So today, you'll see some things that could be real or they could be totally fake. This first subject, however, as far as we know, this is the real deal. Check it out. Known best as the Magnetic Man, this dude has a whole lot of spoons stuck to his body. Now, of course, you can clearly see that for yourself, but what you may not know is that these spoons are stuck to him because his body gives off the same type of attractive energy as regular magnets. In fact, Edibar Elchev, the 47-year-old kickboxing coach, has a solid claim to be recognized as the most magnetic man in the world. In this instance, he has a whopping total of 53 spoons stuck to his back and chest. Yeah, I said 53. And in this instance, he was breaking his own Guinness World Record of a mere 50 spoons, which he had set just a couple of years prior. Pretty extreme, isn't it? And I wonder, do any of our viewers possess this unique ability of attracting metal objects to their body? If you do, well, then you should know that we'd absolutely love to hear about it. When asked what was next, the Magnetic Man made a couple of pretty bold claims. He said that he wanted to show the world how powerful his ability truly was, and one day plans on moving either an airplane or a train car, all by using his ability to finesse metal. Pretty crazy, ain't it? So before we get back to today's list, I figured now is as good a time as any to talk about this strange photo that just came across the desk here at The Supreme. Check it out. This spooky image was recently uncovered, and in it you can see what looks to be a ghost girl floating through a graveyard. How in the world is something like that even possible? And do you all actually believe in ghosts? Lots of people have chimed in over the years with their own ghost stories down in the comments, so if you have a good one, then hey, share it with the rest of our viewers down below. Kids and alligators. So as far as we know, this next group of photos aren't photoshopped either, but if you don't know the story behind them, it would be pretty easy to assume that they were. Check them out. These pictures are displaying what used to be a pretty common practice over in Los Angeles. And yes, you're seeing a toddler just a few mere inches away from a pit of large alligators. What the heck? What is happening here? Well, for those who don't know, including myself about 2 minutes ago, this is the California Alligator Farm, which was fully operational in LA from 1907 to 1953. Here, visitors were allowed to see thousands of alligators up close and personal, even though I'm not entirely sure why anyone would want to do that. I'm even more amazed that at the time, a shiny quarter, or maybe even a not so shiny one, is all you needed in order to get in. The Lincoln Heights neighborhood in Los Angeles is where the park was found, and it had more than 20 ponds of trained alligators. According to reports, the large reptiles performed regularly in front of large crowds, and as you can see, they even were kind to the kiddos. That's a big crab. We'll move things right along. Up next is another photo that you might have seen online in the past, and one that is quite alarming, even if you're a fan of seafood. Check it out. This extremely large crab was photographed on the side of a trash can years ago and immediately went viral. And it's not hard to see why. Originally posted in 2007, this gigantic coconut crab took the internet by storm. One little known fact about this species is that they're sometimes even called the robber crab because they've been rumored to steal shiny things from people's homes and tents, things like silverware, pots and pans, really anything that has a certain gleam when the light strikes it a certain way. And listen, if I saw a crab crawling out of my house with one of my pans, a crab that looked like this, I'd honestly just let it have it. I don't think it's at all worth losing a finger over. Muscles on muscles. How many gym rats do we have out there? Does anybody watching like to pump a little iron every now and again? Well, if you do, you'd still be hard-pressed to outflex this muscle-bound pup named Wendy. Check her out. Wendy, who has unfortunately passed away at age 13, was the world-famous dog who suffered from a rare genetic muscle mutation. She made all sorts of news while she was alive. In 2007, she appeared on several local and national news shows and was said to have about twice the amount of muscles as a regular dog. Her owner, Ingrid Hansen, was tearful after Wendy's demise, but she'll never forget all the good memories that came with being the owner of one of the most famous and certainly probably the most strong dog that ever lived, Inversion House. We'll move along. This next photo looks like it was absolutely made on Photoshop or some other editing software, but it may actually surprise you that it wasn't. Check it out. This is the infamous Inversion House. In 2005, a couple of sculptors named Dan Havel and Dean Ruck were tasked with the job of creating a house that, at least according to the reports that we've seen, looked like it was being sucked through a straw like in those old Looney Tunes cartoons. And I've got to say it, it really looks like they pulled it off. The houses that this construction came from were set to be demolished for a company called Inversion Coffee House. So Debbie McNulty, the director of the Art League of Houston, the company that was about to do the demolition, decided that it would be kind of cool for the locals to have a unique piece of art there in the meantime. The coffee house is now fully constructed and resides directly where this Inversion House used to be. Wired. We'll keep things moving. Up next, we've got another image that definitely looks like it can be Photoshopped, but one that comes with another realistic explanation. And this one is really cool, especially if you like cars. Check this thing out. This car, which I put in air quotes, obviously isn't a real car. However, it was designed by an artist named Benedict Radcliffe, who was known to sell these pieces of art where he uses wire and paint to replicate actual vehicles. This one in particular is parked on the street, and there's a rumor that it actually got a ticket for being illegally parked. I just wonder if the police officer knew that there was no engine in this thing. Floating boat? This next image definitely deserves a double take because at first glance, it appears that this boat is floating up over the top of a lake. But with a bit of research, it turns out that there actually still aren't flying boats out there, at least none that we know about, but rather the water here is so clear that it only appears that the marine vehicle is levitating. Who wouldn't want to take a dip in water that looked like this? And I've got to say, fishing here must be a bit easier because there's literally no way that anything can hide in that water. It's gorgeous. World's biggest saw. Will turn from a scary theme park to a scary machine, and one that looks like it could potentially attempt to saw the world in half. Check this thing out. In April of 2008, this huge machine was posted online, and apparently this gigantic machine was a humongous saw that cost more than $100 million to construct and took over 5 years to build. It's designed to be the largest digging machine in the world, and that's exactly what it is. It can pick through the ground at more than 32 feet per minute, which is insane, and is over 2.5 football fields long. Now that's pretty scary. Coffee or owl? So before we move along, we've got to stop and shine a quick light on one of our most recent commenters. Just the other day, Jerry Slade watched one of our most recent episodes and left a really amazing comment. So thanks a lot for your time, Jerry. And not only that, but thanks for dropping us those very kind words. We really appreciate it. So this is one of the best optical illusions that I've ever seen in my life. But what about yours? Oh, you haven't seen the picture yet. Go ahead and show them the coffee owl, please. Ah, there we go. So check this out. Doesn't this cup of coffee look like it's hiding an owl somewhere in the cup? Perhaps, but the truth is much simpler. The claim is that someone dropped a couple of Fruit Loops into their Java one day, and this is what occurred as a result. Now, how crazy is that? Do you want to get a shout out in one of our daily videos? Well, don't forget to drop a comment down below with the hashtag Supreme Family. Tomorrow could be your day. Now, let's get back to the topic. Good times rolling. So we've seen some pretty creepy things today, but this last image is definitely a hoot. And anyone that has grandparents out there, you may want to give them a call after seeing this. Check it out. What in the world is going on here? There are almost no words to describe it, but it's pretty apparent that this grandma, while riding on her motorized scooter, is towing her grandpa husband, who's riding on a wooden horse. What the what? And not only is he riding a wooden horse and being pulled by his wife's wheelchair, but this dude is holding on to a whip, almost like he's about to giddy up and get on his own. And that's today's video. If you like today's video, leave a thumbs up and share it with all your friends. Also, don't forget to subscribe to this channel so that you never have to miss out on any of our interesting videos ever again.